angles and how to bisect line and an angle with the help of drafting instruments. What is line? It is defined as that which has length without breadth. A straight line is the shortest distance between the two points. There are types of lines, for example, definite line, indefinite line, horizontal line, vertical line, parallel line, perpendicular line, curved lines, etc. As you can see on the screen, types of lines. What is definite line? In which there are a particular distance between the two points. What is indefinite line? In which the distance between the two points are not fixed. What is horizontal line? A line parallel to the horizon is called horizontal line. The horizontal line is one that runs across from left to right. What is vertical line? A line that makes a 90-degree angle with the horizontal or the horizon. It is called vertical line. A vertical line is one that runs across from top to bottom. What is parallel line? The shortest distance between the remains constant is called parallel line. What is perpendicular line? Perpendicular lines are defined as two lines that meet to the intersection point and make a right angle or 90-degree angle. There are also a form of lines. Curves and arcs are also form of lines. Now we will see how to bisect a line, a straight line. Make a straight line of AB. To bisect a AB line, take a compass and place on the point A. Take the compass radius more than the half of AB line and mark an arc above and below. Now repeat the same process. Move your compass to point B and mark an arc below and above. Now take a scale to make a straight line. Place scale on the center of the arc and draw a straight vertical line which will be your bisector of AB line. Name the center as M and make a 90-degree angle to make sure it's a perpendicular bisector. Now your bisector of AB line is done. What is angle? The space between two intersecting lines or surface at or close to the point where they meet. There are different types of angles, for example, right angle, straight angle, acute angle, obtuse angle, etc. What is full circle? There are 360 degrees in the surface is called full circle. What is a straight angle? An angle of 180 degrees is called straight angle. What is right angle? When two straight lines intersect each other at 90 degrees or are perpendicular to each other at the intersection, they are called right angle. What is acute angle? Acute angles are measured less than 90 degrees. What is obtuse angle? Obtuse angles measures more than 90 degrees. What is complementary angle? Two angles are complementary when they add, when the total of the two angles are 90 degrees. What is supplementary angle? When the total of the two angles are 180 degrees, then it is called supplementary angles. Now we are going to learn a bisector of angle A. Firstly, to bisect an angle, take a compass, make an arc on a first angular line and a second angular line. Make an arc on both the lines. Now place the compass on first line and with the same radius make an arc on the interior part of the angle. Same way, place an compass on second arc line and repeat the same process. Now, to make a bisector line, take a scale and place, draw a line which connect both the center points from A to a bisector. Now your bisector of an angle is ready.